not every single Hollywood vampire died. I'm from a much older breed.
Die! Shorty the gimmick so well, so the guy that hepatitis is another man, right? Stand here now, put it in the head. Bobby O.G. on train on the minute that he was in the head. They were two more friends of mine. I miss him. They died. Hotel room, probably hung himself in the center of the tomb. Judy stepped in front of a subway train. Eddie got sick, they told me to win. And Eddie, I'm missing my brother. So this is the show. Just some goofus, where she gets on me so much. This shit is so old. Can you fly? It's only cool fly. It's only die. The rap that rap non survived, and she said, yeah, I know it's dangerous. Should be swipers. Next day, he got off by the very same bikers. So that mountain right there of a man used to stand right there and look over everything. And he watched everyone at every moment. Everyone.
Mother!
Winona forever!
And he had a fucking great time when he was here. Most important. Jerry was a cool dog, probably MI5. He take a bullet in the head to keep us alive. We called him the Equalizer instead of his name. And then he found relief from a cancerous strength. Jerry fucking Judge. We miss you more than all the others.
This song is for you, my brother.